nothing against Tana, by the way. Tinatanong ko lang, yung feeling ko yung mga possible answers ay questions lang naman for tomorrow. Would you go? Parang gugustuhin mo ba na magkaroon din kayo ng ganong chance na magkakilala ni Jack?
I would kasi nabuo na yung friendship namin. Like, there's friendship. At, why not? It's like, it's another person who's gonna come into your life. And, it's like, for me, it's friendship talaga. Yung mga, and alam mo naman kung how genuine Jello is.
True. Para din siguro mawala yung ano-ano yung ilang, ganyan, para maging komportable.
Because like, please, like, sa mga tao na, like, has something against it, like, all of us are okay.
True.
And, sobrang genuine yung tao, guys. Very genuine yung tao.
True.
And I would, like, kasi, yung mga opportunities like ganun, why would you say no? Diba? Grow. That's why like yung mga love things like Catherine, that's why na-experience nila maka-work, makatrabaho yung ibang guy. Because you're not gonna grow if kasam, like si Tan, nasa BL na si Tan, nasa BL series. He's gonna grow even more than what he knows with his love thing. Ashtan. Mag-grow siya.
True.
Yeah.
Thanks Ashtan, secret. Then saka, before nagkaroon ng Enrique at si Liza, marami naging ka-partner si Enrique. Maraming nangyari. So, kalma guys. Alam kong sobrang ina-idolize nyo yung love team nila. Pero, alam nyo, bigyan nyo sila ng chance para mag-grow. Mga bata pa sila.
Individuals, grow sa pag-acting mo, grow in the way you can learn something new from. Kasi ako, mayroon akong natutunan kay Jello.
Na?
Madami, like, sa pag-acting. Like, he tells me, ito, dapat kasi ganito, mga ganun.
True, yeah. Totoo yan. Tingnan mo, sa K-drama, mga iba-iba nakaka-part. Iba-iba sila. Sa atin lang ata yung palagi talagang may stick to that person lang. Saka eh guys, it doesn't mean na tapos na ang love team ng Ashtan. Okay, hindi ganun yun. Pag pinarter na siya sa iba.
I really feel like it's selfish if you don't let the person. Like, it's, you're not gonna let them grow talaga.
Tignan mo, meron pa ang Lance. Meron pa ako ibang nabasa before. Saan kayo naging magka-partner ni Lance?
Ay, whatever, sabihin mo na lahat. Like, lahat na lahat. Kasi ako yung nagka-hot seat dito. Like, sino ba guys?
I'll go, ikaw na. Magtanong ka na.
But yun, that's a good question you asked me because I feel like they might ask me that tomorrow.
At least ready ka na. Alam mo, hindi ka nagagano'n. Hindi ka nagagano'n before ka sumagot.
Ano?
Ay, gagano'n ka.
Okay, next. Oh my gosh. What if hindi ka nag-audition sa HIH? HIH.
Ako? Hindi, ikaw muna. Kasi parehas natin tong biggest project, tama ba? First series, diba?
Yeah. I think I would still continue to pursue what I'm doing. Keep going. Yeah.
Ako siguro by now, may iba na akong work. Nakapag-apply na ako. Ganyan.
Yeah, but he's into her. Like, super excited ako para sa inyo. And excited na din ako para sa parang nakaka-proud. He's into her. He's into her.
Ha! Ha!
No, I'm in the same class. Oh, like the comments.
nakaalala ko na naman si Dalia Lutak.
Family!
She was like, Dalia was like, yes, you go watch it! Family!
Oh, nag-appear pa nga tayo din. Di ba nagkakatinginan tayo? Tawa-tawa ko din. Tawa-tawa ko din. Tinanong ka na, sabi mo. Oh my God, that's me! Sabi mo
gano'n. I forgot. Part ko na yun. It was like, oh, gosh, anong tumingin sa tumingin si Donnie sa akin. Oh my gosh, part ko talaga. Tumayo ako.
Nakaasar pa si Donnie, no? Yung pag alam mong kinakabahan yung tao, titingin-lingunin ka talaga niya, tapos tititigan ka niya.
Oo nga. Oo.
Okay. Bastos.
Okay, ito. What if hindi kayo talaga sa huli pinagtagpo lang kayo, pero hindi kayo tinadhana. One moment.
Dali.
Wait. Like if you guys are not the end game, but
yeah. Barry, you had something. You had something special.
So
but you're not meant to be.
I would cry so bruh. I hate that. Like I could feel yung pain ng mga tao na ganun. Like you guys are not the end game, Barry, you tried. Spell pain without the end. Pain.
Ako, magiging thankful pa din ako dun sa person na yun. At least, na-meet ko siya at naturuan niya ako kung paano magmahal. Para the next time na magmamahal ako, alam ko na yung mga do's and don'ts. Kasi parang ano mo din siya, experience mo din siya. Na for sure ayaw mo nang maulit kasi nga ayaw mo nang masaktan ulit. So at least next time, alam mo na yung mga dapat at hindi dapat gawin sa pagmamahal.
Okay. Ang dami kong natutunan sa'yo. Okay, next. What if the person who thought wouldn't hurt you would be the person who break your heart pala?
What if, Ashley? What if? Oo, babalik ko muna sa iyo yung question.
Wait, what's the question again?
You read the question, eh? Ano ba?
That's why I don't believe anymore. Why? Happens to me, sobrang yung trust, my trust issues are going to go up talaga. So the person na yung esteem mo sobrang, ito like, ayoko na.
Ayaw mo na ulit magmahal.